So without further ado, let me introduce to you, Jennifer Morrison!
Did your wife ever get mad at you when you have to kiss Emma on the show?
I'm not answering that, but speaking of whites, I think everybody should give a big hand to, I guess, my second wifey. Camera wife, Miss Jennifer Morrison.
That is exactly what I would want.
Well, no, I think I'm actually pathetic. It's supposed to be
pathetic. Oh,
it's actually my real hand.
I'm in trouble.
What would you have taken if you would have taken something?
If I would have taken something, I would have taken the SWAN dark web dagger.
I mean, there is only one prop, really, on Once Upon a Time. And that is the hook.
You haven't spent enough time with it yet?
I know, it's weird. Like, I honestly don't know what to do with my hands. So I'm not used to having a second hand. I'm not used to having it in my real life.
I learned that I can wear eyeliner. For sure.
I
want
more eyeliner than I wear.
I want more eyeliner than everybody.
And then with
collar
around, I just graduated from Black Coffee and never gone back.
You're welcome.
Seeing a few of the lines on your wedding song, your text is fine.
It was a while ago, we don't really remember.
Oh wait, this way.
So I'm not expecting you guys to remember any of this, but I was originally wondering if you guys remembered any of your dance scenes together, and maybe if you could recreate one.
I mean, you're asking us to do a lot of stuff. I just don't want to dip Jen on stage and drop her.
It was really fun.
This guy's calling for ease, but it was really fun.
I'll have to say Sean, because he got upset with me.
Romance with Josh
is
pretty epic too.
I have a good bromance with Josh. I've got a good bromance going with Andy at the minute. He's the player of the month.
Men love to bromance you.
Oh, thank you.
That's true, yeah.
Watch next week.
Just wait for tomorrow. I'd like to play Piglet.
Oh,
price and they bought it.
So what can you say about what's coming up? What are you allowed to talk about and kind of tease for fans?
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
I don't know. Did we get a list? Did someone tell us what we could say and we can't say?
I know. Yeah, the certain things that we can.
You can. What are you? What are we? What can we say?
Well, we can tease that there's
not a chance. I can't tell you because that would ruin, I think.
I agree.
For the first time, I'm telling Jen what to do. So, this is the first.
If I just sit around making fun of each other all the time, or I just say something, Colin would agree.
Yeah. She's right.
It's been really fun to be able to dive into that stuff and figure out what that means and. Do all that.
Yeah.
See why I keep him around?
I agree.
I agree with that. I agree.
I agree.
Well said.
Can I come to this January 1? How is that?
Yeah, I agree with Jen.
Constantly getting to know yourself better as you get to know a character better.
I mean, that was poetry. I agree with Jen. 100%.
Once upon a time.
I agree.
I'm for sure knows what Netflix is at this point. I feel like not to answer your question. Sorry.
What is he watching?
Whatever Anna tells him to watch.
This is us. Alzheimer's.
Just saying all the shows that you watch.
Like,
wait, well, you also
I'll
like
tell you what you do need to binge watch. Though.
Oh yeah.
She also really likes Outlander. I hear about it every day on set.
Like an interesting combination of salt, kids, food, I guess. I didn't see Arrow.
And so he got upset about that. But then he sacrificed himself.
Yeah.
Because. So. So.
If each of you could be any other character in the show, which character would you be?
I was gonna ask that. I have to change my answer now. I'm gonna say. I normally say I'd be the queen. I mean, I just think I have the cleavage for it, so.
Is that why your shirts are always on buttons?
That's why. So now I'm going to say.
That all makes sense.
Now I'm going to say I'd be the Wicked Witch for the exact same reason.
I think I might be Kevin Hook. I think I have the cleavage for it.
I think a cook dresses like Prince. I would think Emma would become a pirate.
Yeah, I
think
that. Woo! This is a really good idea. We'll have to pitch that.
They could be Prince and Princess of the Sea, I guess.
There you go.
For you, Colin, is did you like being married to Emma Swan on Once Upon a Time?
Did I like being married to Emma Swan? Yes, I did like being married to Emma Swan.
Colin, you're the best looking pirate I've ever seen.
Yeah!
See?
Yes.
I had somebody try to kick my car window in Monte Carlo. Yeah, so that was probably the biggest really one.
I had someone, a couple times actually, I had people propose something, which the first time it happened, I thought the guy was proposing to me and I got really scared. And then I realized he was proposing to this other woman.
He said yes.
I'm like, oh my god, no.
You know, the difference because Wishbone Book doesn't have my scar.
Oh.
So don't give me that. So we decided that, because I have a real scar here, and what we both. I've been looking at my face for 5 years.
It's so tiny.
It's
just
very
soft. There's one where I had to pick up the chisel.
Yeah.
Sort of, you know. And, we did one take where I was really slippy, there was lots of leaves and stuff like that.
Well, it was raining and it was muddy. And,
And I fell over and I was like, I actually thought she was going to wet herself.
I mean, picture it. It's really funny. Because he couldn't really get up because of all...
I like him because in his mind, he's like, yeah. I'm awesome, you know.
Yeah, I want to know the man sound like a real vet. Can happen.
We could just put old cup with dark swan. A lot of black leather.
What would you imagine of being out?
It's really bonded together by a lot of leather.
It's time to show.
That might be a question to Colin.
I can ask that.
Hey, listen, you asked for it.
Just
he really liked it. Like, really, really liked it.
He
had way too much fun.
How
did Wishbone start to exist?
Well, technically, he's existed for as long as Book has existed, but in a different parallel universe.
Since the Wishbone existed?
Yeah, but the Wishbone has existed for as long as Book Don't you start on me, don't you?
Or latex.
Colin basically looked like he was in a spa the whole time. He's like laying back in the chair, and there's like four women fussing over him, doing all this stuff to his face.
Yeah, that's right.
I think only dogs know that.
Oh, God, I hear you!
Mine was... was theater, and I played a director based on Greek times, you know. When I was 14. His name was Quentin Cappuccino.
You're just full of amazing pieces of information.
I said mine was Wicked Always Good.
I like the pirate song.
Mm-hmm.
He's into it.
Thank you. Wait, what?
First kiss?
Oh.
Valentine's Day advice would you offer your characters?
For our characters?
Yes, for your characters.
I just, my brain exploded. I was like, run and hide! I don't know.
I would advise them to lock the front door and don't let Grumpy come anywhere near them proclaiming about some sort of monster that's trying to, and let them just sit down and have a glass of wine.
Yeah.
Watch TV for more than like 10 minutes.
I think Colin just wants to be directed by me. All right, maybe it's wishful thinking for my next film.
I
will someday.
Okay, I would like to frost my tips.
I was wondering what it was like to film the proposal.
Ooh. It's fun.
It was.
If you were to lie to me again, would you have walked the plane or sleep at the Jolly Roger?
Such a sweet question.
Particularly a sincere apology would probably work, but hey, we're just sleeping with Jolly Roger, I think. You might enjoy that too much, though.
I felt like we got to go and just like do a couple
like a SWAN movie or something.
With Captain SWAN, I was wanting to know if y'all would ever consider doing a spin-off or a movie.
I do really want to. Are you casting us in a movie?
Hi, my name is Sarah. I have a question for Colin and then for Jennifer.
That's good because we're both here.
Well, I did break my foot in the middle of the scene, so.
Yeah, I did. Ruin it.
He kept going because he's such a badass. Kept dancing on that broken foot.
It's a real situation.
So mine is the bathroom situation. I do love those
breasts. Thanks. Does he have to choose?
What is the dynamic of the cast behind the set?
I think it's pretty much what you see at these, you know, at Comic-Con or here, or, you know, we're all pretty, we kind of wear our hearts on our sleeves, I feel like. No? Am I making that up?
No, you're not making that up. I just, I was trying to think of something funny to say, but I couldn't, so yeah, she's right.
Most amazing actor that I've ever worked with is Colin.
You can be really upset with my answer.
I really enjoyed working with you, Lori, so much, and I felt very lucky that I got to have so much sort of one-on-one time with him on that show. I felt like I grew as an actor working across from him. I felt like... he's wildly talented, and he's someone that when you're around him, it's like working with Colin.
It took a bit of getting used to. I remember one of the first episodes I did.
Sorry, my dress was opening. I just I looked this way and then I saw that my belly was showing, and I said, "Oh dear, I need to fix that."
You wonder what her name is, like, you're looking at it.
I don't know, I think that this disrespectful way.
I don't know, I wasn't listening.
Story of my life.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. I think Emma would have had red hair had I not been shooting.
So now I figured out what happened when we're doing scenes together is that you just wait for my mouth to stop moving.
No. That's when I listen to you.
Alright, I guess. Moving on. Thank you for your question.
This isn't your first convention.
let you answer.
I mean, Emma has a lot of last names. She's like the Swan when she's Emma Charming, and now she's married to Killian Jones. So maybe she's the Charming Swan Jones.
Consider the name Hope and Jones girl.
That's nice, actually.
Really nice.
Hope Jones.
Hope Jones. I love it. I put that forward as my pitch. I like it.
In the movie.
Oh yeah. Just keep building this movie and then let it into existence.
Yeah.
I already named them. I'm a junior. I'm a junior. So it's gonna have baby stuff now, it's like.
Well done, Colin, well done.
There's definitely gonna be some leather in there.
Heather has been not the theme. Tiny whales. Dolphins.
It'd be like little anchors on the mobile.
Yeah. Kind of little crafts.
Oh, little crafts.
Yeah. And a giant, pushy octopus.
A big red leather chair.
Yeah. What do you guys think of the Captain Swan baby?
The name?
Start a thing.
Oh, Emma Junior.
Emma Junior. Emma Light.
Emma Light.
Olina. Emma Lisa. Emma Lisa. Emma Lisa. Or Emma Pass.
That's like nearly every scene that I've done in the show has been a Captain Swan scene.
It's every scene that Papa has been. And my very favorite scene is yet to be seen.
I didn't mean to ruin your answer.
Young and master.
Jimmy Hendrix.
We should get a lot of really good fans there.
And you.
Okay. That's what you want.
That's what you
want. What a feeling.
I want to know, what was your reaction when Jen told you that she was leaving the show?
Like, really? I mean, I was obviously disappointed because we've been working together for... I mean, basically, we've been working every single day for like 5 years. So, I was disappointed that we weren't going to be, but I was happy for Jen, and I guess, you know, that was sort of,
it's tricky because, you know, I know that I put everyone in a tricky position, but, you know, Colin and I work great together, and we're great friends, and, close to his whole family, and, you know, there's a lot of draws there in our friendship, and also obviously a lot of draws coming to the show. I just had to be honest with myself that it was the right thing to do for me, and so as friends, obviously it was bittersweet because we miss working together, and at the the same time, Colin was lovely and supportive as a friend, knowing that he was the right thing for my life.
We're definitely very close friends.
Yes, we are. It's funny because we worked so much together. I'm just happy that Jen is happy with what she's doing now, and we're still close friends.
There usually seems to be like a long journey of creative adventures together. So I'd love to direct you something. I don't know what, but I'd love to direct you something.
I wanted to let you know maybe one person out of all the actors in the show who was your best friend.
Oh.
You have to remember, we literally work together every single day for 5 years. Yeah. No.
Ta-da!
What do you like about working with Jennifer
Morrison? Well, she's great. We've always had a good laugh working together, and it's rare that you find people you sort of click with and have such a good working relationship with, and she's a very nice person. And we're friends. And that's great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And then second of all, I have a question for you, Jen. So you recently said in an interview that you were comfortable being naked. And I was wondering, do you have any advice for people who are comfortable in their own skin to get comfortable in their own skin like you are?
The only thing is it's 3 hours worth of makeup, so that's...
so long and they probably look bad.
That wasn't what I was saying. But you are right.
Somebody's head needs to go on somebody's shoulder and somebody needs to put an arm around. You know what I'm talking about, you guys? You guys did something adorable on your own that we now want to recreate for this panel.
Oh.
So I don't know, head on the shoulder, hug around. Oh, there we go. Get the picture. Okay, this is my question for you guys.
I get asked this a lot. Honestly, there's so many things to miss. It's a great character.